you think that we're alone in this park?
We've been closed indefinitely. So, there really shouldn't be anybody getting in here.
Do you think this park was shut down to keep people from getting in? Or to keep something from getting out? Because we are not alone in these woods.